will probably turn on the volume once this is over, even though I can press any key to start, but I hope you guys watch this intro. Anyway, this is Shadow Warrior, flying Wild Hog, the guys who made Hard Reset. And it's actually a remake of the original Shadow Warrior that my friend's cousin's husband played back in the day. And he said it was pretty freaking awesome, so I wanted to try it out. I also wanted to try it out because I was reading on the forums that the gameplay was pretty cool, especially slicing and dicing up bad guys with the katana. So anyway, here I go. Just let me create a new profile. Pretty loud. I feel like I'm playing Bone Storm from on The Simpsons. I don't know if you guys remember that. But might as well just okay, let's do this. That works. Actually can I I can actually put a lot of letters in there. Let's actually put the entire word. Okay. So subtractive. Go back. And alright, let's start a new game. Actually let me turn on the volume so I don't like yell over myself. Make it like 75? Does that even work? Okay, I'll just do that. Alright, here we go. Shadow Warrior. Play on normal. Not that freaking crazy. Alright, pretty cool loading screen so far. I do like this architecture in the background. I'm trying to fill in the void when it comes to this. This loading screen's taking a little while. But I am learning in the process. Press F to toggle flashlight. Oh my god, why is it taking so long? What is it installing? Oh, there we go. Press any key to continue.
Our deaths are lit upon us at birth. Rulers or subjects, we are all prisoners of the great wheel.
The presentation's actually pretty cool.
Escape is the fancy of a child. Freedom, the cruelest illusion. Some that would try. Those who would burn the world to rule it. But I will defend you to the last. This I promise you, sister. For we are the ancients.
Sweet, Prologue. All right, Mr. $2 million. I'm assuming that's me, hopefully. Oh my god, I know the song. You got the power. Oh man, that's so cool. It's like, I want to transform it then. Yeah! Alright, it went from serious to like, okay. I know this game's not going to be totally serious, but that is pretty funny. You gotta love that bobblehead.
You got way.
Mr. Wang, this is Orochizilla.
I'm sorry. I'm on my way, sir. I can't talk. I'm, pre-visualizing.
Things have changed. You need to bring me the Nobitsu Akagi. I need it today.
No problem, sir. The guy's gonna sell $2 million for a shitty old sword.
Well, if he doesn't, just get it. Even if things get dirty.
That is an awesome
phone. If he doesn't, I need to apply the touch.
The touch, yes. You have to sing. Right. You're singing. You gotta sing it.
You got the power! The hell's breaking loose, you'll be right in the eye of the storm.
Like,
air.
Best game ever.
Lay it down! Woo!
Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Cool, sweet sword. Here comes the briefcase. Oh, first person view. Alright, let's deliver this thing, I think. Alright, can I step on it? I cannot. Oh, cool, here I am. It's a little bunny!
Let's see. Briefcase full of cash, lay, $1 million smile. Ready for school, Ma.
Okay. I'm gonna ask. Oh, okay, they're guarding my car. What are you doing? Stretching, of course. Cool. Visuals? Actually, pretty cool. I do like these, cherry blossoms. It's pretty cool. Wow, these guys stretch a lot. What's this cage for? Is it for the bunny? Coming up the steps. Sun glare hit my face. It's pretty cool so far.
Shit! I was hoping for a more cliched setting.
Yeah?
I guess koi ponds and cherry blossoms will have to do.
Yeah. Nice. Oh, splashed up. Oh, nice. Dragon Ball. Alright, I'm going inside, dudes.
Pretty decent digs. I give it a 7 on the Wang over there.
Press tab to check your current mission status. Okay. Buy the sword from Mr. Mizayaki. Oh, sweet. It's like a freaking museum in here. That is pretty dope. Sorry, checking all this out. Alright. Ooh, cutscene. Thank you, kind man. Sir, man. Okay, I can look around. Cool dig so far. This is pretty much a museum. I like your drapes. I like the architecture.
Is this some kind of joke?
Mr. Mizayaki, I presume.
Who are you?
You can call me $2 million. Where is the Nobitsurakage?
Don't insult me. Who do you work for?
Mickey Mouse? Mickey Rourke? Does it matter?
Mickey Mouse.
This is business. You have the sword, I have the cash.
I was told that today I would meet the man behind all this. And yet, here you are. A walking threat.
Listen, I'm a collector myself. More into comic books, but same thing, right? This is a generous offer. I suggest you take
it. As I explained to the ones who came before you, the sword is not for sale.
I am leaving here with the Nobitsurakage. I can pay for it with money, or I can pay for it with blood.
In that case, to business, Mr. $2 million.
My name is Lo Wang.
Oh shit, it's on,
let's
bitches.
Make a deal.
Okay, let's make a deal with. Okay, left. I was about to say Wayne Brady, but. Left mouse button to swing katana, hold, and release arms to attack with. Cue this, throw a shuriken. Okay, hey, shuriken! Oh shit!
I don't
care. Yes. Oh man. Oh,
you guys
shit.
Are pussies.
That guy wanted a half. Oh shit, okay,
get
left
him!
Shift is to like
come
dash. That is crazy!
Come on.
Oh man, cut that guy in half. Oh, I want this. Oh. Wow, okay. Oh man, there you go. Holy shit. All right, the gameplay was pretty cool, even though I'm dying actually. Oh fuck. Can I block? I don't know if I can block. Oh, where'd you come from? I'm gonna break all of this crap.
Eat lead,
fucker! Oh! You eat lead, brother. Okay. Oh, midair, dude. Is he still crawling? Are you serious? Oh no, he's dead.
Hey, where are you going, Mizayaki?
That was...
Didn't you want to do business?
Holy shit, that was pretty fucking cool.
You're a monster!
You're a monster. Put your legs off. You still alive? Can I... Oh shit, I guess I can. Oh wow, that's actually pretty fucking cool. Alright, okay, I'm not going there apparently. Let's go here, to the open door. Actually, what is... Can I go upstairs? No, I can't go upstairs. Okay, wow, cool. Alright, I don't know what I'm doing, but... Can I go through here? What is this? Health. I need to use it. Alright. Back to 100%. By using left shift, you can dash. Okay, did that already. Hold left shift to sprint. Okay, dashes. Okay, stamina. Makes sense.
You can't hide forever, Wang. Who gave you a sword?
I gave myself. Oh, wow.
He's led!
Oh, fuck. That was top. Oh, shit. Wow, these guys.
Die, squirrel boy!
Squirrel boy? I don't know what the hell you're, well, you're talking about. You're open. Oh, shit.
Them dudes to bits again!
Wow. Oh man. This is like comically hilarious, but it feels so brutal at the same time. I don't know where I'm going, but I'm gonna go here and see if I can just check out some places off the beaten path. Apparently there's nothing here. Oh yeah, I forgot my shurikens. Okay, let's keep going. Into these doors, past this stuff. What is this?
Hello, is your refrigerator running?
Better
catch it!
Oh, what the fuck? Okay. I guess using a katana on an arcade machine blows it up. Okay, I guess I need to go through here because I'm stupid. Wow, gameplay's pretty fast, I'll have to say. Okay.
I've got you now. Going.
Let's do this. What are you?
What? You are a gifted warrior. Whom do you work for?
I'm not telling you shit.
Oh, we're doomed. The amazing Lo Wang isn't gonna tell us shit.
What? The fuck?
Oh, wait. So you need to tell us shit. I can see it steaming between your ears. Oh, goodness, the ego on this one. Let's see, he lives in Akabari Heights, drinks four roses bourbon, neat, collects comic books, and works for Orochi-sama?
How did you know?
Zilla, I was afraid of this.
Zilla Enterprises, the innovation people.
Talent that serves a poor master is a tree with rotted roots. It stands tall until kissed by the spring breeze.
What is going on? Okay.
Bring him in. Take it off.
I can see my stomach.
Where am I? What did you do to me back there?
What's going on? Oh,
hush now.
Doing?
The grown-ups are talking. Turn Mr. Zilla back on, please. As I said, he is unharmed, a token of my goodwill.
The Nobitsura Kage. How much?
Why do you desire it so desperately? Have you located the others?
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
You are a powerful man, Zilla. Even the powerful must live with the facts. The sword will never be yours.
I will put it plainly. If you don't give up this sword, it puts you in grave danger.
What's happening?
I don't know.
No, I need more time. Everything is under control. This is too soon.
We need to leave. Now.
Okay. Thanks for that, dude. That was fast. Alright, this is Tengu 230 out. I guess we're chapter 1 in the next episode. Alright, there.